I can have a match where survivors only throw down pallets and run in a straight line. And the gens will be finished before they run out of pallets. Which is ridiculous to me to think. Like, they don't have to even spare their pallets anymore. Because there's just more pallets than there are gens. Somebody's over here. That was good at dark. Bad movement after the dead heart, but that was a good dead heart. It was last second to reach the pallet, like, I couldn't have done any of that. Was that somebody on the roof? Oh, that's not a roof. Gummy. One person over there. No one up there. Cool. I had a person DC and a short chase, and literally same positioning as last time, just this time it hit for some reason. Got all of that, mate. Let me tell you. I'm not doing this to kill her, I'm doing this to put down the shack pellet. Put in. That's him. There we go. I wanted to put her in basement, but I didn't want to get stunned for it. Where's this mag, dude? I want the mag. Trying to window tech me. Doesn't work. I'm finding more and more people trying to do that. You're not dead. That's great. Thank you. Scratch marks are fresher in this direction. She's going the long way around. She's over here. Got ya. She went for the window, I would have gotten her too. Hopefully. That is the hope. Cleansing a totem, she might have inner strength. Now do I get this? Yeah, pick her up anyways, because why not? Oh, DS. Rip. See, that was a rough match. Because they had two gens almost finished, like, twice. And they were a person downed. Like, come on. This game's ridiculously fast. Ridiculously fast. Inner strength, yeah, that was the, oh no, that was somebody else. This was the DC person. Why was the Jane cleansing a totem? Because I don't think she was healing. That didn't look like a healing animation. That looked like a cleansing animation.